NSM offers several security services using confidential information stored in the authentication control and in the individual subscriber identification module SIM, which is plugged into an arbitrary mobile station. The SIM stores personal secret data and is protected with a PIN against unauthorized use. The security services offered by GSM are explained below. Access control and authentication. The first step includes the authentication of a valid user for the SIM. The user needs a secret PIN to access the SIM. The next step is subscriber authentication. This step is based on challenges response scheme. Confidentiality. All user-related data is encrypted. After authentication, BTS and MS apply encryption to voice data and signaling. This confidentiality exists only between MS and BTS, but does not exist in end-to-end or within the whole fixed GSM or telephone network. Anonymity. To provide user anonymity, all the data is encrypted before transmission and user identifies are not used over the air. Instead, GSM transmits a temporary identifier called Temporary Mobile Subscriber Identity, TMSI, which is newly assigned by VLR after each location update. Additionally, the VLR can change the temporary identifier at any time. Three algorithms have been specified to provide security services in GSM. Algorithm 3 is used for identification, A5 for encryption and A8 for the generation of cipher key. In the GSM standard, only algorithm A5 was publicly available, whereas A3 and A8 were secret but standardized with open interfaces. A3 and A8 are no longer secret as they were published on the internet in 1998. This demonstrates that security by anonymity does not really work. As it turns out, the algorithms are not very strong. However, network providers can use strong algorithms for authentication for users, can apply strong end-to-end encryption. Algorithm A3 and A8 on their replacements are located on the SIM and in the authentication control center and can be proprietary. Only A5, which is implemented in the devices, has to be identical for all providers.